Welcome to the part 3 of testing the penetration power of an airsoft gun.